May Allah forgive us, Allah, ya akhwan. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam guaranteed Jannah. All his sins are forgiven if he had any. And the Sahabi narrating the hadith, Ka'b, he said, قمت مع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. I was performing qiyam. So this dua is specifically in the ruku' of tahajjud. I was praying with Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. And he made ruku'. And in his ruku' he said this dua as long as it take you to recite Surah Al-Baqarah. He kept on repeating the dua as long as Surah Al-Baqarah. سبحان ذي الجبروت والملكوت والكبرياء والعظمة. Imagine how long does it take to read Surah Al-Baqarah. يعني if you are rushing, half an hour, 40 minutes, right? How long was your longest ruku' ever? A minute? Maybe in Ramadan, in the last 10 nights, maybe it reached 2 minutes. 30, 40 minutes, same dua. One dua. Subhana dhil jabarut wal malakut wal kibriya'i wal azama. All of them has one meaning, يعني different meanings, but they all come, يعني I'm glorifying the greatness, the bounty of Allah Azza wa Jal. Subhanallah, ya akhwan. Many of us, when we finish this short surah, we go to ruku' because it's the next rukun. I have no other choice. But many of us go down there and they are looking forward for this ibadah that is only done for Allah Azza wa Jal. So I want, please, from now on, have a different taste for the ruku'. We go to ruku' quickly. Subhan Rabbi, Subhan Rabbi, Subhan Rabbi Al-Azim. Yalla, and get up, and yalla, we want to rush. And our beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who's guaranteed Jannah, we are guaranteed nothing. 40 minutes saying one dua. So ya akhwan, sometimes the imam takes a little bit long. After I finish my three, Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim, Subbuhun Quddusun Rabbul Malaikati Warruh. After I finish my three, Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim, Subhanak Allahumma Rabbana wa bihamdik, Allahumma Ghfirli, Allahumma Laka Raka'at, wa Bika Amant, wa Laka Aslamt, Khasha Laka Sam'i, wa Basari, wa Mukhi, wa Azmi, وعصبي. I already forget. Subhanallah. So add, the more you add, the more you concentrate, the more you feel the connection with Allah Azza wa Jal. So please try to memorize these du'as and implement them in your salat, and I guarantee you will see the difference in the salat.